how to add text in apartment building. First, type your text onto the canvas. After that, right-click on the text layer and select Rasterize Type. Now go to Edit and choose Perspective Warp. Place the grid where you want to add the text. You can now move and reshape the text to match the perspective of your image. To make it look more natural, open the blending options and adjust the underlying layer sliders until the text blends smoothly with the background.